Hey guys, Morten here, and we are now in 2013. And as many other people are doing it, I wanna make a video with my New Year's resolution, my goals, and I also thought it's funny to like make something like predictions as well. Now, normally I'm not that guy that thinks that a new year is something special, or that suddenly because like from 31 December to 1st January it changes the year number, everything changes. But this year I just thought it would be interesting to do such a thing. So now my top three goals or resolution for the next year are: first, as some of you probably know already, I qualified for an exchange semester at the University of Texas at Austin in the USA, and now this I see as a challenge. I mean, it's gonna be the first time for me where I'm away for so many months. I'm gonna be there from August to December. And the challenges are gonna be, how am I gonna keep doing sports there? How am I gonna keep streaming or making videos there? I probably need some support to purchase computer and screens there, but I'm gonna manage somehow, and it's gonna be really interesting. I'm also gonna try to visit BlizzCon there. It's probably gonna be around that time, September, October, whenever. I'm gonna try to ninja some tickets. You know, you only have a few seconds time to do that. And maybe I can play some Diablo 3 there, maybe chat a bit with developers, and yeah, it's gonna be interesting. Maybe even see some of you guys there. Now my second goal is probably the most ambitious one. I wanna place top 3 in either triathlon or running competition. Now last year I started doing competitions again after a 10-year break. I was doing pretty well for the first year, but I need something like 2 minutes more to place top 3. And I'm gonna work on it. I'm gonna keep training hard. I'm even gonna apply to a training club, a running club in Vienna, to like improve my endurance and my speed. And who knows, maybe if I'm lucky or if I'm doing really well, I'm gonna achieve the podium in one of the competitions, and maybe I'm gonna stay there with a Diablo 3 shirt. Like, I wanna prove that gamers aren't just good at playing games, but also can be good or in other areas of their life. Yeah, that's my second goal. And my third but not least goal is I wanna keep doing the, you know, Twitch and YouTube thing, the streaming and creating videos, but I wanna like kinda reach a level where people don't just watch me because I play one particular game, but where people watch me because of me, Morten, as the gamer, and also Morten as the person. Now I know there's a long way to go to that, but that's really what I hope to achieve in 2013. I'm gonna try hard to make different videos and entertaining content. And sometimes it's also good to like give numbers behind there, especially if it's about me. Now my goals in terms of numbers are, I wanna reach something like 30,000 subscribers on YouTube and 5 million video views in the next year alone. Now those are pretty ambitious goals, but I'm gonna work hard to achieve them. I'm gonna try to be more active, especially on the stream, and yeah, maybe some of you guys can help me achieve those goals. Now, goals and resolution is nice, but everyone is doing that, so I decided to do something different, and I wanna tell you now my top 5 predictions for next year. And yeah, after this, like, I'm gonna put them into an envelope, close them, put the envelope away somewhere and not touch it until the end of the year. And in 1 year from now on, I'm gonna open it and look if the predictions actually became true. So now my first prediction is Diablo 3 is gonna get Deathmatch Arena PvP. Like, just like in the videos, 2v2, 4v4, even though Blizzard said they're not gonna make it, I think that it's gonna get it. Second prediction is Diablo 3 is gonna have more viewers than Path of Exile on average on Twitch TV. So throughout all the year, I think Diablo 3 is gonna be the more successful game, at least in terms of Twitch, of streams, in terms of viewer numbers. That's my second prediction. Now the third prediction is that YouTuber Creeparian, my third prediction is that there will be one day next year, or in this year, 2013, where YouTuber Creeparian will not make a video. Now, if you know Creeparian, he basically, since Diablo 3 launched in early May 2012, he managed to do release one YouTube video every single day. I think next year this streak is gonna stop at one point, and there will be a day without a Crip video. Prediction number 4 is there is gonna be introduced a ladder system in Diablo 3 or something really similar. No comments on that, we'll see what's gonna happen. And my 5th and last prediction is Diablo 3, by the end of the year, by the end of 2013, Diablo 3 is gonna have a new game director. So yeah, that were my predictions. As you can see here, I already wrote them down before. So now I'm gonna take this off and put it into an envelope and then lock it away. So that's where I'm gonna put it in. And take this off. And then you can automatically close it. This is gonna be hidden something where I'm not gonna be able to find it again. I'm gonna watch this video again in 1 year from now on. I'm gonna open this and we'll see if anything came true at all, if I was able to achieve my goals, if some of the predictions came true or not. Now, if you got your own goals or resolution or predictions, post them in the comments. I usually read most of the comments. And yeah, it would be interesting to know what you guys predict or set as your goals. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you're gonna be there for my next videos as well, and because I'll be back.